whose frown and wrinkled lip and sneer of cold command tell dead its sculptor well those passions red. We don't really know what exactly happened to that statue. It's perhaps just a natural process of decay with time. Here the traveler goes on to describe that the face of the statue lying on the sand had the expressions still visible and identifiable of the mighty ruler Osmandius. He has used frown, wrinkled up, and sneer of cold command to give us an impression that the subject of the statue was an angry, commanding, and often upset man. But the next line shifts the attention from the statue to the sculptor he created it. The traveler admires that the artist understood and felt his subjects, passions, and emotions very well. That is why he could draw the face so perfectly that it is still visible.